why are we at the snail car dealership?
No reason.
Oh, okay.
Yes, they have quite a selection. Four-wheel drive. Four-wheel drive.
Ouch!
Ow. They've even got snail UVs. But we just need something simple. Something to get us from point A to... Great-grandpa's cornflakes!
A new S86 sports snail with neon running lights, dual rear slug flaps, triple snow cone dispensers, global fajita cheese locator, satellite snail-io, top-of-the-line snail trail drift package, and a trampoline.
Say hello to our new snail car.
Oh, Rodman.
Great idea. Escargot needs a friend. Because even snail cars get lonely. Right, old girl?
Excuse me. How many N's in abandoned?
Two. Hey, wait a minute. One. Hey, wait a minute. You're getting rid of Escargot.
No. I'm getting rid of her for something better.
But where will Escargot go?
To a beautiful farm in the country, where she can be with all the other old snail cars before they're recycled and sold for scrap.
What?
It's how the world works, Chowder. Eventually, everything gets replaced by something new.
Oh, that's nice. I like that one.